Okay, I just installed the ICUE H150i RGB Pro XT liquid cooler from Corsair. Actually, I installed it last night. The case I have is the ICE 7000X. So this top fan isn't spinning, and the light on the pump is just red on the one upper side. It's not rotating with the RGB. And I was wondering if anybody knew what the heck is going on. So I don't know if I installed it wrong or what, but I'm hoping somebody has some answers that I can't find on the internet. Thank you.